old Monterey undergoing a cleanup of sorts.
Some new businesses are popping up, and new owners are coming to town hoping to turn the tide on one place that has become a little rough around the edges lately.
Action News reporter Tom Miller is live in Monterey with an exclusive interview with the owners of the Mucky Duck, the new ones.
That's right. Well, Alvarado Street is the heart of Old Monterey, and it's been through some tough times. There was the economic downturn, and it's also been through two fires, but local leaders say that's changing. The street is getting a facelift, and now one of the most popular restaurants, the Mucky Duck, is getting new owners. Monterey is laying a new foundation for Alvarado Street. Businesses are giving themselves makeovers. The corner coffee shop will soon be a Starbucks, and its neighbor, a Pinkberry. Brothers Anthony and Alex Buich are buying into the changes as the new owners of the Mucky Duck.
This is our opportunity for my brother and I to come in here and kind of carve our own little bit of history out.
The restaurant has seen some trouble lately. Its liquor license suspended, and three people were shot, all in the last 6 months. But these brothers from Marin are set on changing the bar's rowdy reputation.
Our experiences and our knowledge in the restaurant business don't have to do with nightlife, so we're going to do what we know that we can do successfully and do best, and we're going to bring that here to the city.
They say they know food and will bring a new flavor to the pub.
Fresh local produce, fresh fish, nice steaks, but we are going to keep it with the British pub theme, but kind of tied in with an American bistro menu as well.
They still plan to run a late evening bar, but hope their new attitude will deter potential troublemakers.
With the professionalism that we're going to be bringing to the Mucky Duck, hopefully that'll deter any riffraff that may show up.
The brothers will pay $750,000 for the restaurant and have already received the city's approval. And the restaurant will reopen on June 13th, and it will have some earlier hours, too. They plan on serving brunch, and lunch. Dan?
All right, thanks very much. The Buich family, again, has a history in restaurants. They own the Tadich Grill in San Francisco. It opened during the Gold Rush, actually, in 1849. It's been in the family since 1926.